doing?
How are you doing? Yeah, we're here.
Wait, no, Peep Peek's now open. It's not on standby anymore.
Yep.
Wait, is it still running, Dad? Is it still running? No, is it still running?
The GoPro. Still running.
The GoPro.
Yeah, it's still running.
Are you sure? Is it timing?
Recording. Yeah. I see the red light's flashing. This is the only place it's okay to use your poles to stop.
Yeah.
See what I do, Buck? Yeah, push on the end. See how I use my hands on the ends like that? From a speed perspective, but great from a weight perspective.
Yeah, I usually use 5 or 10 pounds when I'm up here.
Yeah, I always find it for you.
Can we just pull up the cover so I can see outside?
No, honey.
I just want to see.
It's too wet.
When it turns
to snow, we'll pull it up, but right now it's too wet.
No, can we just pull it up real quick and then pull it back down?
For a second, we'll pull it up.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. That's cool. Okay.
You can actually pull the cover.
Yep.
Yeah. You don't have to leave it down. Look outside.
Is that cover nice, Mike?
I can see from the wind and the rain. Is it still recording yet?
Yep.
Well, is it still timing?
Yep.
What?
Yeah. So you guys want to go over to Whistler?
Yeah, we want to. You'll love the village run.
The only problem about doing the Whistler, which is fine, we could do it, but if we go over to Whistler, that means we're going to go back through this rain again. Or if we just do Solar Coaster, we could go up into the snow.
No, it's fine. We can do the Whistler.
If that's what you guys want, if that's what... I'm feeling the love.
You can look behind us. See, right here, man, you can see some soft spots with rocks under them. See right there? Yeah, that's not the stuff we want to get up into the snow.
Hey, can I ask you a question?
What?
What mount y'all on?
We're on Blackcomb.
Okay. And we're heading to Whistler.
We're going to go up this chair and then we're going to traverse over from the village run. Over to the village run.
Okay.
Yeah. Maddie, imagine what would happen if you jumped off. unless it was deep powder. Yeah, why would they even open 7th Express? Here we are, we're crossing to the left. You can still see what the covers on, can't you? There's lower cruise. I hate lower cruiser yesterday because it's not really this. Again, there's a help thing.
Why is there a help thing?
So say someone falls off the chairlift, they will treat them back to the bottom or the top of the lift. And then
it's the emergency one.
See, look, there's the emergency one coming in. It just crossed off.
See? It's got the weight to...
There's the Whistler build. That's the Excalibur gondola. We're just gonna cross under it. No, but this is a high-speed car. It's much faster than this. Wave to the people.
And if we were skiing on we were Cascade Express, we would be about halfway through.
Yeah, I love it. Look how close you come to touching it.
Oh, no, I'm sorry. The other way around. We'd have done it. We'd be done with the Cascade by now.
Yeah. Here is some stuff. Maddie, do you know all the rims you're looking at right now, they're all blue squares. So if you think these look hard, they're blue squares. I'm telling you, the blue squares are really hard here.
So we should stick to the easiest ones.
No, you can do blue. You'll be fine on the blue squares, it's just they're much harder.
No, honey, you're kind of making it sound like it's just way crazy to do blue squares. And it's... They're
no.
I think it's starting to snow.
Yeah, well, let's pull the covers up.
Not yet, no, let's keep it down.
Well, we're almost done with the lift anyway.
No,
we're
not.
Yeah.
Ways to go.
Let's pull it up.
Honey, let's leave it down. It just stays warmer if we just take it and leave it down.
Why would they even have covers?
Well, did you get wet on the way up?
Well, I don't care if I get wet.
I do.
Yeah, but they get beaten up so bad.
They do get beaten up.
Look, there's graffiti.
Isn't that horrible?
Is it still recording, Dad?
Yep.
Yep.
Just taking a look.
Now, Maddie, these chair lifts here are pretty long. Most of them are.
So, we're hoping to put this onto YouTube.
Yeah?
You want to have an introduction to where you're at?
Sure, Blackcomb. Specifically Blackcomb, but you know. See, here's Green Line. It's so flat and easy.
Well, you want to start with Green Line.
No, it's not even fun. It's so flat. It's not fun.
Yeah, but Gabe, remember, finally gets to decide what we start with.
No, look at Maddie. It's so flat, it slows you down.
Right now it's going to take a long time to get down.
You can download on this switch. You can go down. You don't have to. You can just go up and then go down.
You can?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Or you can go up to local search first and then come down here if you're tired. That's the powder you want. None of the runs off of Wizard Express and Excalibur Gondola are black diamonds. They're only blue squares and green circles. I love Wizard Express. It's so fun.
So we're going this way?
that way. So that's Whistler over there.
Yeah, there's Whistler. Can we please go up Solar Coaster Express, man? No, we can go up Solar Coaster Express and ski down to Whistler from there.
Good.
Yeah, this is exactly what it was like yesterday. Maybe not as bad wind. And there, see, there's no wind, man.
That's what's nice. There's no wind.
Yeah, see, the visibility.
Yeah, it's 100% snow now. See, we didn't have to go very far up if we had snow. Well, let's leave it down.
You said once there was 100% snow.
No, let's leave it down. I mean, it just keeps you warm.
Look at that powder down there. Look at that powder. Oh my gosh, Maddie, that's actual powder. That's what you want. Do you want to ski down this run when we're going back from the church bus? Okay. The only part when it's windy is at the very top. It's a bit windy, but it's not too windy. Yeah, this is powder. I'm like, yeah, you want the powder that's like no track. You just want powder.
Fresh powder.
There's a big lot of fresh powder that goes here. That's the thing about. No, look at that powder over there. It's really hard to see. Oh yeah, this is the fluffy stuff.
Oh yeah.
This is the fluffy stuff from. Is that still recording, Dad?
Yep.
Rad. Well, the thing I'm having trouble with, if Solar Coaster Express is open and Captain Chair goes right next to it, then wouldn't Captain Chair not be on standby? This thing,
no,
it is on standby. No, just by a little bit.
Okay, up goes the
feet
off.
Mm-hmm.
Up it goes.
Okay, I want to do Jersey Green. Oh, that's one. Here's Solar Coaster Express.
What are we doing? We're going out to Solar Coaster?
Yeah. Make sure to turn my camera off when we get up here.
Get up to the top?
Yeah. Well, not when we get up to the top, when we unload and then. It will be fine up there.